Chapter 4, Exponent 4, Class 6. It is the topic from the same textbook, Exponential Form. In this topic, we study about exponential form, verification of the exponential forms. Any algebraic or non-algebraic expression involving powers, indices, or exponent is said to be exponential form. In this example, in first example, there are variables y to the power 5, x to the power 10, and z to the power 4. In second example, there are the rational numbers or fraction in form of exponent. There is a rational number and we have to express in the exponential form or in the power form. 729 upon 64 is the fraction form. It is called a rational number. First we make the factors of 729 and secondly for the 64. It is better to take the smallest factor. 9 to the power 3 is the factors of 729, or 3 to the power 6 is also the factors of 729. But 4 to the power 3 or 2 to the power 6 is also the factors of 64, and this is exponential form for 729 upon 64. In this question, we have to verify minus 4 upon 3 to the power 4 is equal to 56 upon 81. There are two sides, left hand side and right hand side. First we take left hand side is equal to minus 4 upon 3 to the power 4. It means minus 4 is 4 times and 3 is also 4 times with minus sign. Now we multiply the terms. We get 256 upon 81, which is the right hand side. Left hand side is equal to right hand side verified.